How are you, man?
Good, how are you?
Good, chilling.
Hey, guys, I am backstage with Matt McAndrew, and you were my favorite tonight. You killed it.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much, man. That's awesome.
Were you nervous to take on Damian Rice?
Well, before this, I didn't know who he was.
Oh,
actually, I did. I don't remember who it was, but one of my fans was telling me about him and that I should, like, just like a DM that they sent me and, like, check out these songs, you do them. I was like, this is really cool. Kind of forgot about it until it was totally Adam's idea for me to do the song, and like, I give him props. Obviously, if I'd known about the song, I would have wanted to do it. He's got such a great vision for me and for all of us.
That's awesome. What would you say is the best advice Adam's given you so far?
Like, just in general, just to have fun and to be loose. And he's really good at, like, getting you in the right mindset to succeed. Like, he was just, like, he kind of chatted with us briefly at tailgate. And he was just like, guys, like, I'm so proud of all you. And, like, honestly, like, you could go out there and, like, fall on your face. And I'm still going to be super proud. So, like, he's good at taking the pressure off. And he's funny, but he's also really smart. And, like, that's his angle with us.
Well, that's good to hear. I don't know if you know, but online you get a lot of sexy Harry Potter comparisons. How do you feel about that?
I feel good about it, and I don't know if you noticed, but I for the group number, it was like the only black shirt that I had. It was with the little lightning bolts, which I had been avoiding wearing because I'm like, I don't want to really drive it home. By the way, I'm like a huge Harry Potter fan. I love it.
So you like it?
But I don't know. I was, like, proud when I saw the little hottie Potter. I was like, well done. Nice. Clever. I like it.
Do you have a favorite spell?
Flipendo. I don't know.
Well, I don't know any of them.
Wingardium
That's good.
Leviosa. That's probably a fan favorite. Could be really morbid and just go Avada Kedavra, you know, but I don't. It's all right.
There's so many. Okay.
I probably know an embarrassing amount of them.
That's
so
all right.
I'm not gonna keep.
And we're asking everybody tonight, what is your go-to shower song?
The End by The Doors. And I always shower at night with all of the lights out.
Oh, so it's like an angry thing.
No. Do you really? It's not weird at all. And people are like, how do you? I was like, I know what the bottles are shaped like. I know what this stuff smells like. And they're always in the same spot. And it's not hard at all. And honestly, my girlfriend was washing her face last night while I was in the shower, so she had the lights on, and I was like, this is, like, what? This is off. Like, it felt so bright, because I haven't showered with the lights on in, like, since I was in high school. So it's awful. You guys should stop doing it. It's way more beneficial, I feel like.
Shower in the dark.
Yep.
Cool. Thanks, man.
All right, appreciate it. Good.